sun is shining on the outside, it's a little cooler, but there's no snow, there's very little ice, and people are able to get on the move fairly easily these days, which we're very grateful for, and we're hoping that spring shouldn't be too long before it actually arrives at our door. But again, we are in Newfoundland, and we never know what can happen in a split second, right? It all changes. But we're so grateful for the weather that we have been having in the last couple of days, and we're pretty much out of the woods, we can say that for sure anyways. Let's stand this morning and sing a chorus as we enter into worship. All hail King Jesus. All hail Emmanuel, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, bright morning star. And throughout eternity, all sing his praises, and all ring with him throughout eternity. Let's have a good sing as we enter into worship this morning.
All hail King Jesus, all hail Emmanuel, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, bright morning star.
For us, your children, that even though we've fallen astray and we've gone in paths of our own choosing, you sent Jesus to be our sacrifice and our Savior and to bring salvation and redemption to your children. Father, it's through the precious blood of Jesus that we can sing, all hail King Jesus. So Father, as we worship you this morning, I pray that you would indeed just enter in, that you'll move amongst your people, and that Father, there will be revival in the hearts and lives of Christians, believers, non-believers alike. We pray this in your name. Amen.